Alrighty, welcome everyone. Next is Richard Reese. Continue on to more doom. We finished the first two episodes. Let's continue on. Going down to the Inferno. So doing somewhat easy just to get used to them. Someone's been running on that, obviously, totally not doing 2 hours, but still to get used to it. Ooh. See any secrets? Down here's a little secret. Any secrets? But I can't worry. Oh. Oh. Yeah. Cool. I don't think I have a choice. Five. Try to see if I can go for the challenge of beating 25 enemies with using only my fists. Come back here. I'll beat that ass. So it looks like I'm about to die. We really need to find some armor and health. More than this, but I guess this is helpful. Oh god. Looks like I'm doing this level. No point. Or maybe not. Or maybe yes. It's probably be easier to do the one of the previous worlds then. Or some one of the worlds that had like a and invincibility. Yeah. One second. This might have been a good level. If I knew that Berserk was there. Whew. I have to admit. Remember Metaphron, River Gamer, thank you for those. Excuse me.
Thank you.
That's so basic. That's what you want, really. This way. Pause, pause, pause. Save, save, save. Be right back. Alright, I'm back. Hello everyone, it's Wi-Fi. Nikki here, see Ghost Menagerie, Bearded Our Lost, Stratum, Herbal Man, Emmys, Otaku Slays, Lassies, and Red Rings. Number is 1, to Quippy Spot. Some Class Fool, Brook Verse, KB Score, thank you all for the host. Wanna shoot out something? This definitely seems like something. You can clearly see the minigun behind us. Gotta torture myself. Oh, there's the end, okay. Let's just swap here. Where haven't I gone yet? Sometimes I'm still missing the blue key card. Nice. What did that open up? Not my nose. I guess it's a hand. That's cool. Well, no, there ain't a blue thing. Money don't take for the host. I feel like that's the exit. Nope, what's that? That's it. Yikes, this puts in 45 seconds. Jeez. Oh, I still miss some secrets. This would have been nicer beforehand. nothing there yet. Gotta go all the way around again.
Not that way though.
Nope, can't go that way yet. Ooh, how do we get to that?
Thank you. got a singer.
Nice.
I still feel like I see something up Am I not allowed to die?
remember if this was only out. Is it not? Okay. Wow, only 25% of the secrets. Jabari, what up? Jamba, jamba. Is that it? Hell yeah. Okay, now I think that's it. Oh, it's just over here. Cool. At least by here. Yeah. Oh, damn it, too late. Where haven't I gone yet? This way? No. Something over here. It's a been a while, huh? Yeah. Quite some time. This game, pretty sure Defiance still isn't fixed. Been a while since. Pretty much, yeah, it's like Defiance. They fixed one trophy. That's about it. Just one trophy. I still follow their, I think, Twitter from time to time, but eh. that's the one that brings me to here. I do have been a long time too. I've been so getting used to catching up on things and myself lately. I finally get a new router, so no more at the moment any major like disconnection issues. Yeah, I finally got a new router the other day. Oh shit. Run. That's the bomb back here though. Oh, hello. Oh, I didn't see I picked up the blue key card. Awesome. I guess I can go through that area now. As soon as I find a way to teleport back in. This should do. Yes! Oh god, it's the BFG! It's good, bro. Yeah, it was getting boring, but I'm starting to get into Black Desert Online. I'll see you around, got some messages. Oh, massages. Oh. Oh, okay. Guess you're getting back to people. I mean, I'll take a massage. But, yeah, I mean, they've been doing some stuff again. I'd like to get back into it, but at the same time, it's like, I'd rather be working fine completely, too. Because I've tried to dial back in, and it's still been, like, a lot of issues. Even worse than we first started. I might dab in again. Lately, I'm just really going through my backlog and now trying to get back into streaming. Yeah, man. Thanks for popping by. Trophy. Overkill. I did. I'll give back to people. Yeah, hopefully we catch up soon. Like, now, like I said, I'm a lot easier to chat with. So friends message me up, want party chat or game. Let's save the BFG. Damn, still coming. Are you good? Okay, one more. Oh yeah, look at that baby. Where is it? Oh, there you go. Yeah, let's go screenshot that. Good thing I didn't immediately leave. Wait. Can I get out? No? Ah, okay. Oh, only 10%. It was probably the BFG. Now I'm at the boss fight. We're getting closer to it. Thank you. Whoa. Not sure what that was about. What? That's good, but I need health. I need health right now. Thank you.
Ugh. Thank you. Thank you.
Oh, I really hope I didn't screw this up. Right. Just great. That activated something. What? I don't know. That teleport just brings me right back to here. Okay, I guess I do it from a different angle. Huh. I see. This right now leads to nothing. Let's try going from over here. Okay. Ooh. Okay, hold No, you bastard. He's like right there. About like 6 seconds. Yes! Trophy. Shooting two dice. Worth it. Got the trophy. I can knock it to straight up kill. So I don't lose so much health. This should be like pre-boss final level. It's map, yeah, it's map 7.
to save that. That's also BFG ammo. And there was the elf. Go. Okay, that was the end. The Spider Mastermind must have sent forth its legions of Hellspawn before your final confrontation with that terrible beast from hell. But you stepped forward and brought forth eternal damnation and suffering upon the horde of as a true hero would in the face of something so evil. Besides, someone was gonna pay for what happened to Daisy, your pet rabbit. My God, was it like John Wick? But now you see spread. You see spread before you, more potential pain. And what? Gibitude? Does it? As a nation of demons run amok among our cities. Next stop, Hell on Earth. And that's the bonus chapter done. I'm trying not to get copyright strike. Yeah, that's just pretty much all of them done. So that'll be pretty much it for me. We got the next up with Ending 2, 3. And then a special 3 DLC episode. So yeah, that's it. We're done. We're good. We got Laura coming up with hopefully within about an hour. I may or may not be streaming later today. Again, it's up to friend Image if she wants to do more Minecraft. Yeah, let's go for a raid. So then, catch y'all next time. Peace.